Now in Zambia, you have a female boxing champion called Catherine Phiri. But here in Kenya, we also have another one. Hers was a household name at the height of her famed boxing career. Her name was Conjestina Achieng, and she won a boxing bout, many, many boxing bouts, and many Kenyan hearts. She became Conje to everyone, but today Conjestina Achieng is a pale shadow of her former self.
The Alaskan of Kenya, Conjestina Achieng.
Nicknamed, quote-unquote, Hands of Stone, she became the first African woman to hold an international title when she beat Ugandan Fiona Tugume to take the vacant Women's International Boxing Federation middleweight title.
I'm the queen of Africa. Yeah. And being the queen of Africa, to be a queen is not that much easier. I really worked hard for it.
With several amateur bouts and a professional boxing career spanning over 10 years, Conjestina's fortunes took a turn for the worse. In January 2011, Conjestina's father sent an appeal for Kenyans to support him in seeking treatment for his ailing daughter. She was later admitted at the Mathare Mental Hospital. Her father died last year, but Conjestina was far from over.
Tunatafuta tu kimungumungu, ndio tunapokea kidogo tunasatumia hapa nyumbani kama chakula. Mama yetu pia hana, baba yetu aliaga mwaka uliopita kwa sababu ya stress ya huyu msichana.
No fight, no life. You must fight for your life all the time. When you wake up, when you want to sleep, when you want to eat. Everything is all about fighting.
Barely 10 days before her 38th birthday, Conjestina's physical and mental health is wanting. She changes clothes up to 10 times in one day, those close to her say. And it is whispered that she became firm friends with the bottle, even as she publicly denounces alcoholism.
This one I was given in the year 2005. I was fighting Belorena Fernandez from Argentina. That one, I normally fight countries. Yeah, I normally fight countries.
But that's all it is now, a memory. She dropped out of school as Conjestina was her benefactor and she can no longer afford to pay her fees. Conjestina's son, however, is still in school. The Form 3 student says raising school fees continues to be a struggle. Once a globe-trotting rising star, but now confined to passing time at Ayala home in Siaya County. And her family wonders when and if she will ever rise from the ashes of her burnt-out boxing career.